So you want to know, is your child eligible for a paid caregiver? Wow. Well, listen, that's an excellent question to ask. Stick around till the end of this show and I guarantee you'll know everything, all right? So look, if you don't know who I am, my name is Kion Church, all right? I'm your in-home health care guide, expert guide. I'm going to give you all the good information you need to know. What do? I help financially challenged family members to become paid caregivers through the Medicaid Long-Term Healthcare Program, or what's more commonly known as LTSS. Now, if you're here with me right now, hashtag live. If you're here with me in a rebroadcast, hashtag rebroadcast, you know? Just like to get a feel of who's with me and what's going on. So, this is a good question. People ask me this at least once a week. They say, hey, KC, I got a kid. Am I eligible to be paid as a caregiver? Of course you are. If the child is Medicaid, long-term health care, of course you qualify. But look, I want to tell you some things because Medicaid kind of got a sticky tricky, you know, and it has nothing to do with your kids because, you know, we all love our kids. We all take care of our kids as much as we can. You know, some of our kids even need help, you know, after they're grown and after they left the nest. You know, I mean, just me, myself, I probably moved out 25 times, easy 25 times, and then I came back home, you know what I mean? Because I needed a lot of help. But some people, kids, actually need more help. They need some caregiver help. So the question is, does my child qualify? Well, look, let me tell you like this. Just to give you the whole story, nothing but the facts, Reliable Aid, Inc. is a Medicaid service provider. So everybody in the Medicaid program, in Medicaid, everybody on Medicaid in the long-term healthcare program, or what's called LTSS, is qualified. Now, I'm gonna tell you a secret. Most kids under the age of 18 years old are not long-term. Like, I haven't met any kids that are actually long-term under the age of 18, but I know plenty of kids that are in long-term healthcare and they're over the age of 18. So then the parent or the loved one or the husband or the whoever is qualified to be a paid caregiver. Absolutely. So it's definitely some help for you. You know what I mean? If you need some help, it's definitely some help out there for you. All we got to do is plug in. You know, it's fortunate that this program can cover such a wide a range of people. Now, it's not for kids, not for the children or the babies. But, you know, if your baby's over 18 and they still living with you, even if they not living with you, but you still giving that good care because, you know, you love them and they're your children. You know what I mean? You got to look out for the cookout because they belong to you. Then you can get paid. Absolutely. And I would, guess what? I would love to help you with that. You know what I mean? Payday is tomorrow and I would love to have you on the payroll, you know, for tomorrow. Probably can't get you on tomorrow, but I can get you on by the end of the week. All you got to do is call me. 302-689-3240. 302-689-3240. Call me. I'll sign your child up. All I got to do is get in touch with their case manager. I'll let them know that you want to use our service and bam, Reliable Aid is it. You know what I mean? Nobody's going to help you like Reliable Aid is, you know, like we do the best for the people because we know the need. You know what I mean? We know the need. My kids is grown now. They still call me, dad, I need this, dad, I need that, dad, I need. Listen, if I could get paid to, you know, take care of some people, it would be great. So if your child is Medicaid, long-term health care, and you're doing a lot for nothing, let's get you paid. Let's connect the paycheck to your pocket. That's what I say. Let's connect the paycheck to your pocket. Absolutely. Now, that's the best thing I can give for you. Now, look, you probably know more people than me. So if you know somebody that you think this message may benefit, if their child is long-term care, if their child is LTSS, if they're taking care of the child and they need to get a paycheck, make sure you share this. You know, I don't care what platform you're watching on. If you're watching on the book, if you're watching on YouTube, if you're watching on the gram, whatever you're doing, we all know some people that need some help and they could benefit from this. Do me a favor, share this post, all right? Look, if you're here with me now, hashtag live. If you're here with me in a rebroadcast, hashtag rebroadcast. If you need me ASAP, you want to get paid for taking care of that kid, look, I love you and I'm here to help you. 302-689-3240. All you got to do is call me. 302-689-3240. Look, I love you. Don't let anybody shame or blame you into thinking that taking care of your kids is a bad thing, man. Especially if they grown and they need a little help, you know? Hey, look, I'm a testament to it all, man. I needed a lot of help. Still need a little help now, you know what I mean? So, listen, if you can get the check, Why not? Put that thing in your pocket. Let's keep it moving. You know what I mean? My mom always told me Christmas comes at the same time every year. Think about that. Christmas comes the same time every year. You got to be prepared. You know, now, although it's only August, it's around the corner soon. So, you know, let's get that gift money together. You know, let's do what we got to do. Talk to you soon. I love you. See you later.